In campaign 2020 news, former Rhode Island Governor Lincoln Chafee is making another run for president. Chafee filed paperwork with the Federal Elections Commission yesterday. 4 years ago, Chafee ran as a Democrat, but it appears this time he's running as a libertarian. In a rare tweet on Friday, Chafee reacted to the U.S. airstrike that killed a top Iranian general, saying in part, the U.S. must avoid reckless behavior in the Middle East.